This is James from Highland Outboards, and today I'm going to show you how to take the flywheel off of a outboard motor. You need some tools. First, you need a wrench with a proper size socket for the flywheel nut. This happens to be 7/8. You need a strap wrench to provide counter leverage against the rotation of the flywheel. As you try to loosen that flywheel nut, the flywheel itself will turn, so you need to be able to counter that using a flywheel or a strap wrench. And the last thing we need, once you get the flywheel nut off, you will not be able to pull this flywheel off until you use a puller. This is a puller. You can get it at an auto parts store. It has a place for 3 bolts and the center punch. And I'll show you how all that works right now. Starting with the flywheel nut. You have to remember which way these go, but I'm going to put the strap around the flywheel. Get it on straight. Tighten it up just a little bit. Put some tension on it. And then I can apply opposing force pressure until the nut breaks, and now it's loose, and I'll pull it off. So there's the flywheel nut, but that flywheel is stuck on there, it's supposed to be. So the next thing you have to do is you have to put your puller on, and in the top of the flywheel, come up close for this, please. In the top of the flywheel, you see three threaded holes. Those three threaded holes correspond to the bolts in your puller. And when you buy the puller, it will come with various size bolts that you can use. You get several threads into these so that they have something to grab against when you're pulling the flywheel off. So I've got those so that the puller is nice and level against the flywheel. Now, put my strap on the other direction, because in the case of the flywheel nut, I was loosening the nut. In the case of the puller, I will be tightening this center stud so that it applies force against the shaft, the crankshaft that the flywheel is mounted to. And while I'm tightening that, I will also need to be able to hold the flywheel still. For this, I'm just going to use a crescent wrench. Now you start tightening, and you see I'm using the strap wrench as leverage against this, and boom, that one came off fairly easily. If they're really stuck, as you tighten this puller, you will reach a point where it'll be an explosive release of the flywheel from the shaft. And that's okay. This one didn't turn out to be so loud, but there's how you take a flywheel off of a outboard motor. If you don't have a strap wrench and you don't have a puller, it will be nearly impossible. You need to have the right tool for the right job.